Republican says that the bill will go under some changes, such as making it more clear on what will be taught and how it will be taught before the bill is given to lawmakers to vote on. Gift of Life adds that more than 1,200 organs were transplanted in Michigan last year. Guys, back to you.